Yes.
Back, yeah, back and back.
Yeah, I should be able to keep up a little bit.
Yeah, oh yeah, so you're fine. Oh yeah.
What's up?
I see you struggling over there. You need help.
So I'll be doing this.
Why are you wearing this?
All right, we're at the gym, right?
You look like a fool. Hey, wannabe Justin Marcellini, bro.
You wanna stop talking shit? That's
impossible. This form's really clean.
He hurt his fingers.
Bro, you're fucking weak, bro. Fucking weak.
Okay, I can get my fucking set.
Do you want, like, you lean back feet? Like, do
whatever you want, dude. It's working out bad. I don't know what the fuck Mark's been doing. He's taking track head.
Dude, heavy, you're like...
Yeah.
Your spine's about to crunch.
Why are we not going heavier?
You're warming up, bro. Warming up.
You still warming up?
Yeah, you gotta make sure you're nice and warm. Look at them lats.
You need to get the full range of motion, swing, doesn't matter. As long as your form is fine, you bring it to your chest. That's fine. Or you can just be stationary and pull down. It doesn't matter. Look at like fucking good pump.
Here we go!
That's a good weight.
Wait.
Retro fitness.
You know, it's just that when I look at myself, I just always dream about being bigger, having bigger legs.
What are those?
They're called the chicken leggers.
Bro, you need a tan. Look how white those are, bro.
Main Olympics?
Fuck you.
Woo! Three plates.
Easy.
No pre-workout. Natural. Natural.
Vámonos, papi. Vámonos. Si se puede.
Hey.
Oh. Oh.
We don't stop. Well, I prefer slow because it's more or less contraction in the back. Like this.
I'm not even big, bro. I just look big.
Easy reps.
I'm just a little pussy.
Sometimes you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you. And I want you to know, I want.
kind of music you listen to, bro?
The type of music I like to listen to is mostly rap and hip hop.
Oh, you're fucking gay. What about you?
I like little Beethoven.
Oh, you're gay.
It's not gay, it's just a three-way. Lonely Island.
Oh, I know.
You know how
song we have? Why can't we just work out? These guys all talk about some dumb shit.
You don't want to do too many exercises. You gotta keep like your exercises like.
Hey, is that camera working? Dude, I'm fucking recording, bro.
What does he say? All right, keep your workouts short, but go ham each fucking day. Places I will still be patient with you, and I hope you know I won't let
I'm all alone. And now about summer gonna take me home. Summer hasn't rest my soul.
Only 17 years old, so everyone out there who's like, you guys are fucking small, why are you making a YouTube channel? You're not big enough to be on YouTube.
We're fucking 17!
The fucking journey, trend free.
All natty.
And you exactly, all natty. And in 2 years, you're gonna see your fucking growth. You're gonna be like...
We're gonna be the next fucking Bradley Martin,
Callum Mauger. Arnold's. Fuck it.
Arnold.
Just watch the journey. That's what the goal is. Like, you're gonna see like progress.
I'm gonna be the next Tristan Guzman.
If you can see this change from like from this to Arnold, then you're gonna realize that anybody can do it. It's fucking possible. You just gotta believe, you know? I don't know. Watch the journey.